Every day you're faced with decisions. What to buy, what to eat, what to use, and what to throw away. But have you ever thought about the afterlife of your trash? The more we take a holistic approach to recycling and keep valuable resources like plastic, cardboards and other waste in the loop, the more we protect the planet and the quicker we can transition towards a circular economy. Until recently, plastics recovered from mixed waste were considered contaminated and of poorer quality. Today, we can transform these plastics into pure recycled content through mixed waste sorting. That helps our community keep materials in the loop and ensure a circular future for generations to come. TOMRA's holistic resource systems with mixed waste sorting include infrared sensor technology that instantly identifies the different types and quality of waste materials, such as plastic, paper and metals. Compressed air is then used to blow each piece of plastic towards a ballistic separator. Later, the materials are processed into bales and evaluated for use. After washing, it takes only a few minutes for the plastic materials to be turned into flakes that are then washed, dried and processed into small pellets. Now, all that's left to decide is what environmentally friendly product these pellets will be remade into.